My YouTube channel. So we'll discuss Nifty and Bank Nifty for tomorrow, and we'll discuss the stocks as well for intraday. So let's start with Nifty. Nifty, you can see my screen. It is a daily chart, and you can see clean and clear hanging man formation is there. This candle is called hanging man candle. Now it is very much clear how to trade tomorrow. You can see my screen. This is Nifty daily chart, and you can see this candle, clean and clear hanging man formation. Now tomorrow's trading session is very much clear. If Nifty opens gap up and it cross the high of this hanging man candle, which is 9350, then it's a buy. So if Nifty is crossing this green line, then it's a buy. And let's say if Nifty opens gap down and if it breaks the low of this hanging man, which is 9105, so it's a clean and clear sell. So Nifty is a sell below 9105 and buy above 9350. For tomorrow's intraday trading session, we'll see Bank Nifty as well. In Bank Nifty also same case. So same candle, hanging man candle. It means what? If it is crossing this high, then it's a buy. It means it is a buy above 21,000, and it's a sell below 19,600, which is the this hanging man low. You can see clean and clear HUL on 15-minute chart. Clean and clear. This is the range. Okay. If it is breaking this range on the downside, let's say below 2360, then it's a sell. And if it is breaking the range on the upside, 2390 above, then it's a buy. So at what level you have to trade, I have already given my Telegram channel. You can join my Telegram channel. And this was the analysis for tomorrow's intraday trading session. Thanks a lot for watching the video. See you in the next video.